Hello everyone, in this video we will learn to create the histogram. We will learn to create histogram in the Excel. So let's move to the Excel worksheet. Here I have taken the array of data, and the array of data has been extracted from the TU question of 2016. In order to create the histogram, we need the maximum and the minimum value. In order to create the range, maximum value, minimum value. For maximum value, we use the function max, max, and we will choose the data array. For minimum value, we will use the function mean, and we simply select the range. Since the maximum value and the minimum values have been obtained, it is helpful in creating the range. The range will start from 0 and we will keep the gap 10. You can also keep the gap 5, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50. We shall not go beyond 40 to 50 because our maximum value is 41. Bold. For our convenience, we will segregate the range into lower limit and the upper limit. Lower limit is 0, 10, 10, 20. We'll simply drag it down as plus sign appears. Frequency. For frequency, we will use the function equals to count if bracket. We'll choose the range, and to freeze the range, we will press F4. Comma, inverted comma, greater equal to, inverted comma close, and lower limit, minus count if bracket. We'll choose the range and we will freeze it pressing F4, comma, criteria is inverted comma, greater or an equal to, inverted comma close, and the upper limit, and we shall close it, the close the bracket, and press 1. We shall center it. For our convenience, I will copy and paste the function side by our frequency. This is the function we have used. We will drag it down as plus sign appears. For our convenience, we will find the number of items in an array by using the function count. Count range means it's 30. And our sum must also be 30 if our calculation is right. It's 30, so our calculation is right. After getting these data, we can create the histogram by selecting the required data and going to Insert tab, going to Charts, Insert column chart 2D. We just need a range and frequency, so we will drag this blue rectangular box to accumulate only frequency. We don't need the gap between the bars, so we will click in the bars, right click on it, go to data format data series. We'll reduce gap to 0. There is no border, so we will keep the border or add the border by going to format and shape and shape outline. We'll keep it black. So doing this process, our frequency is ready. Let's save our work. If you have any queries, then ask in the comment box below. Please like my videos, share it among your friends. Please comment your views. Please subscribe my channel Study Deeper and download the file which we have just done in the tutorial. Thank you for watching my videos.